All done with a keyboard and mouse.
I offered to give him my 360 controller and he said no. Apparently it works.
Oh.